guys, good morning. This is Teacher SP and welcome back to my channel. So for today's lesson, pag-uusapan po natin guys kung ano po ba ang kaibahan ng the word agree to and agree with. Pareho lang naman silang word na agree, pero magkaiba lang po. Magkaiba ang meaning. And we will be talking about in behalf of and on behalf of. So if you already guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and hit the notification bell so that you'll be updated for whatever videos I'm going to upload. So let's begin and please keep watching. Pag-aaralan po natin, ano po ba ang kaibahan ng agree to and agree with? Pareho lang naman silang word na agree, pero there is a difference the word to and the with. So kapag sinabi natin guys, ang agree to, what do you mean by that? When we are talking about agree to, this is what we call a proposal. If you are going to give you a proposal, magbibigay ka ng proposal sa isang tao, agree to, or something to commit. So yun po yung ibig sabihin ng agree to. Agree to meaning that is a proposal or something to commit. An example of this is the manager agreed to the recommendation submitted by the group. Ibig sabihin, yung group na yon, they presented their proposal to the manager at ang manager ay nag-agree sa ginawa nila, ha? Sa isang bagay na ginawa nila. Or another example of the word agree to, I agree to what you said. So kung anong sinabi mo, I agree. So ibig sabihin, pag sinabi po natin guys na agree to, ito po isang bagay na gin-present or sinabi mo. That is what we call, as what I have mentioned just now, that is what we call a proposal. Something to commit. Yun po yung ang ibig sabihin ng agree to. Ano naman po guys ang agree with? The word with there refers to a person. So di po ba kanina ang to? Pareho lang naman silang word na agree, pero kaibahan nyo, the word na to and with. Kapag to, ito po isang bagay, ito po ay isang something to commit. Pero pag sinabi nating with, it refers to a person. So when we're talking about agree with, it is to meaning to have the same opinion as another person to approve of something. So if I'm going to give you an example, the word agree with, I agree with you that spaghetti sauce can be combined in the pasta before serving. So, kunwari, sinabi ito na ng isang tao na, okay, ito po yung, okay, ang agree po ba kayo sa akin na ilalagay ko yung pasta sa spaghetti or spaghetti sauce sa pasta before serving? Kapag nag-agree pong isang tao sa kanya, then we call that the word agree with. So, refers to a person. Or another example, I agree with the approach Mike adopted. So that is the difference between the agree to and the agree with. Guys, we're talking about the difference between in behalf of at on behalf of. Pareho lang naman sila, pero ang difference lang po nila yung preposition na in at saka on. Okay, now let's talk about in behalf of. Ano po yung ibig sabihin ng in behalf of? When we are talking about in behalf of, meaning for the benefit of. So, ang ibig sabihin ng in behalf of, ito po yung helping someone or helping something. Ibig sabihin, ginagawa mo ito ang bagay na ito in behalf of someone or in behalf of something. Ibig sabihin, the word helping there. So like for example, this project is in behalf of the poor. Ginagawa ko po itong project na ito in behalf of the poor. So yun pong ibig sabihin, the word helping someone or helping something. While the word on behalf of, meaning it is a representing. Tao po yun. In place of or on the part of. So ano po yung kaibahan? On behalf of my team, let me accept this trophy. So ano po yung kaibahan ng in behalf of? In behalf of, the keyword there is helping someone or something. While on behalf of, representing someone or representing on the part of. Okay, so that is the difference between, ito po yung guys na minsan po, we are confused, how are we going to use the word agree to, agree with, and in behalf of, on behalf of. So that's it guys, and thank you for watching. Have a great day everyone.